Excella Gione! Stop right there!
Bravo!
Damn it, where is Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer Estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Jill. Jill, it's me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
We should hide.
You're merely postponing the inevitable. Can't hide forever!
Come on!
Okay.
Just accept your fate. There's no point in hiding. You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever! postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever! You're merely postponing the inevitable. You're merely postponing the inevitable. You can't hide forever! You're merely postponing the inevitable.
Come on, Roger!
You can't hide forever! Merely postponing the inevitable. Please, just accept your fate.
I expected more of a challenge after all this time, Chris. How disappointing. Yes.
Go! Wesker, stop!
At such an advanced stage. Commendable, yet futile. No more time for games, Chris. I've got work to do. Have fun watching Jill suffer.
Wait, what did you do to her?
What's that on her chest?
We have to get it off her.
If we can remove that device on her chest, she'll never turn to normal.
All right. That's what we're gonna do.
Jill, what are you doing?
We have to get that device off her chest!